Hello everyone! Today I'm going to share my experience using some natural food to increase our breast size. Do you want to know what is the result? Watch the video to the end and find out! Do you know breastfeeding will change your cup size? No one ever told me or I found those information online. In my assumption, breastfeeding will increase my cup size. Until after I stopped breastfeeding and I tried on my old bras and found out this seems to be big. So I went to the store and did the measurements and I was shocked my cup size is down. My goal is to have my cup size back to its normal. I don't like surgery, so I'm going to try some natural foods and some exercises and make it back to normal size. So I did some research online and found out papaya and soy milk is good for grow the breast size. For the next 1 week, I'm going to have papaya and soy milk every day. And let's see how it will impact my cup size. Finished the challenge. I have 7 days straight with papaya and soy milk as my afternoon snack. So for the first 2 to 3 days, I really enjoy them since they are tasty, they're good for the afternoon tea. But then from the 4th day, I'm a little get tired of it. I hope it will end soon. Obviously, if you watch to this, you are interested in my result, right? Okay, I'm going to share. I don't want to lie. So actually, at the first 4 days, I can feel my breast is growing. But on the 6th day when I woke up, I can feel the pain on my nipple. So I found out there's a small cyst on the top of my nipple, but at that time I did not relate it to my intake for papaya and soy milk, so I still keep having it. But on the 7th day, the cyst size is getting bigger and bigger, so it's almost the half size of my nipple and it's really painful. I cannot even wear the clothes or bra So I went to the doctor and did a check. The good news is it is just a general cyst. I don't need to worry too much about it, but definitely I need to stop having papaya and soy milk. So what I found out is papaya and soy milk definitely can help to generate hormone, which can help us to increase the breast size. But everyone has its own demand of hormone, right? If papaya and soy milk generate too much of it, then probably our body cannot afford it. So like me, I'm getting the cyst on the nipple. So it means this method may work for someone, but definitely it may not work for a lot of other people. So if you want to try it, be cautious. Trying the papaya a small amount every day and soy milk small amount every day, and until you feel comfortable, then maybe you can increase the amount. I hope this video gives you the information you need, and I'm now going to try some exercises to increase my size. I will keep you updated on my journal later. Subscribe my channel and to know more about my experience and my tips for the life. See you next time!